Today, Google Doodle celebrates learning about DNA. This back-to-school doodle animated into DNA, the foundation of biology. DNA means deoxyribonucleic acid. It is the material inside living cells that carries the instructions for life. It looks like a twisted ladder, double helix. The steps of the ladder are made from four chemicals called bases: adenine, A, thymine, T, cytosine, C, guanine, G. These always pair the same way A with T and C with G. DNA works like a code. This code tells cells how to make proteins, which control how the body grows, develops, and functions. DNA has a double helix shape, like a twisted ladder. The sides of the ladder are made of sugar, deoxyribose, plus phosphate. DNA is divided into genes. Each gene is like a recipe for making a protein. Proteins are responsible for almost everything in the body: enzymes, hormones, muscles, and skin. DNA is stored in the nucleus of cells and is inherited from parents to children.